Oh, the vastness of the turquoise, that day in New Mexico, when we sat in the sun with the raven at Tesuque Pueblo. In the ruins of the old ones, we picked up pottery clay, pieces of a once joined jigsaw puzzle the time had swept away. I brushed off the dust from a jagged shard I'd wanted for my own, when I felt with a shock a thought from the rock saying, this is still our home. So I put the piece down and it's on home ground, and we scrambled on up the scree, and I swore I'd never take a thing away unless it was given to me. Oh, the vastness of the turquoise, today in New Mexico, as we sat in the sun with the raven at Tesuque Pueblo. Los Alamos lies behind these hills, the nuclear city where they built the bomb called the Gourd of Ashes in a Hopi prophecy. But here in the eye of the afternoon sky, we sit on the peaceable stone on the rim of a cliff where the breezes lift, and we don't feel quite alone. Because the sun seeps into the cracks in the rocks and the long bones of our limbs, and the long river runs through the cottonwood trees far below in the shivering wind. Oh, the vastness of the turquoise, today in New Mexico, as we sit on the lip of an ancient cliff at Tesuque Pueblo. A raven lofts over our heads and circles us once with a call, and then she drifts with the breeze past the mesquite trees that jut from the split cliff wall. Well, we sit up straight and meditate as that raven glides by on the wind. Then she spirals 5 feet over us and calls to us again. The third time, she swoops over us, soft wing beats brush our heads. Then she stands on a rock about 10 feet off, landed on a ledge. Oh, the vastness of the turquoise, today in New Mexico, as we sit in the sun with the raven at Tesuque Pueblo. And under the sun, I feel we're seen and known by the ancient ones, and the raven's a sacred go-between in this place of sentient stones. In a timeless tide we sit and bide, and the pieces all fit in a hole, and then we turn our minds with the turquoise sky circling us like a pottery bowl. Oh, I don't care if I'm nowhere and the ages break my bowl, I'll stay with you in the raven, where our peace is all our home. No, I don't care if I'm nowhere and the ages break my bowl, I'll stay with you in the raven, where our peace is all our home. Then the moment passed, and the raven flapped her wings and she flew away. There on the brink we heard a clink, and we saw something rock and sway. Where that bird had stood was a pottery shard, and it moved though the wind was low. I picked it up and felt a shock at this gift from the great unknown. No, I don't care if I'm nowhere and the ages break my bowl. I'll stay with you and the raven, where peace is all our whole. No, I don't care if I'm nowhere and the ages break my bowl. I'll stay with you and the raven, where peace is all our whole. Where our pieces all are whole.